Chill out, dude.
Alone all the time. Alone. Do you mind? Well, sucking on Carter. Carter has a beautiful taste.
Yeah, it is, so casually sync it up with this one.
Carter. Get on the stream, Carter. Man, it's just shaking right off the bat. Alright, Carter. See you later, dude. Carter, we gotta get some kicks in here in the next few days. Oh, this guy swagged out.
He's scary.
Yeah, he is.
He's scary.
Jay's going today. No, see, the amount of time you're doing that, you've never done that. You just got automatically throw into your running backs every, all the time. That's never happened.
See how rare that snake was?
Yeah, that's true. Wait, hold on, I want to look at something real quick. There's my D-linemen. I want to look at them. Do I have any fast D-linemen? Not really. Wait, that guy's better? What the heck? What the heck? Wait. Who that? But he's not as fast, though. Dogs. Dude, that guy's 87 speed, dude. Wait, look, just zoom in on him. Look how cool he looks. No, just zoom in on him. Just get a nice zoom on him. That's clean. No, that's clean, dude. Look at the color.
Oh, fuck.
Just fucking call time out, dude.
Just take a
good idea. That's a
good idea. Relay.
That's not how I want to start things. That's not how I want to start it.
You're gonna have a lot, not as quick time to pass as good as that guy. Definitely a top five backer in the game. You can make an argument he's the best just because he's top speed, but he's also 6'4". All those other guys that are fast are all shorter. Oh gosh. These guys are coming hard.
Oh,
to the waist. That was stupid. Yeah, I need to look at something. Yeah, exactly. I was throwing to that little file. I was like, why does that guy look so tiny? No. It was 86.6. There we go. Anyways. That's what I wanted. Yeah, I didn't say it. No. That's too bad. Virginia.
It's a rare fumble where it's usually an incomplete.
That's wrong. I just did video, right? A lot of it. same color, the corner?
Huh?
The same color as the snowboard?
Ferocious defense.
Ferocious. He's looking so concerned.
It's something that happened 12 ago. It's all the way. Okay, guys, something happened.
Where is it?
Sounds loud, but the pulse isn't going. Thank you. Where's the fucking crowd? I think I can only play on Wednesdays when I get off work. It's my first spot. It's the only time I can play. That's what it is.
You know how annoying that shit is? Any idea how annoying this is? It's like you be playing, you're dominating, and you get down a little bit, and you just start like.
Oh, it's
just,
a vibe. It's
relentless. I don't shut the fuck up about your vibe.
There's a feel.
Don't give
to me.
A shit. It's just annoying as fuck. Not shut a single the fuck up.
Just like it's a vibe. Just like not a single guy can get open.
It's so ridiculous.
I mean, you just keep passing the will. It's just like there's a vibe.
It's not a vibe. It's just a game. Shut up. Just play a game. There's a vibe.
That's the game, though.
There's a vibe.
There's
a
vibe. There's absolutely
shut the fuck up.
I have 2 yards.
You're playing a really good team.
Yeah, I have 2 yards.
Yeah, but it's just like, it's just so ridiculous. Shut up. It's not a vibe. You're pretending there's like something outside of your control that's going on. It's like, it's almost like it absolves you from being like responsible or something. It's really annoying.
That's not what I'm saying.
Yeah, but that's what you're saying.
That's not my
whatever, but it's just so annoying. You're constant well. Excuse, and then you
I'm not saying I'm
you
not giving
say,
excuse.
You already
just,
say the game.
Feeling.
You already say the game's
the
over and
feel.
Shit. It's just like shut up.
It's just a feel.
Okay,
shut the fuck
the
up.
First quarter.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up.
You know how annoying that is?
Shut up. Just shut up.
You're not annoying that.
You know how annoying you are right now? I'm just fucking play didn't have
a chance. No, you're not. You're going it's over.
I'm not going it's over.
Yeah, you are.
I'm just saying there's a fucking feel.
You can't you've said that like 4 times.
I've played you a million times. I know what it feels like.
Yeah, well that's why you lose a lot, because you have a horrible attitude. You need to level up. That's all.
He passes it. Oh, fuck.
It's gonna be tough. The thing about Virginia is it's a test. It's a little vibe. It's just playing against good defense. They're harder to move the ball on. Harder to do crazy throws to and all that shit.
The game.
It's a lot tighter. That's the thing, that's why it can be impossible, because there's nothing. There's literally nothing. What can you do? Is there anybody ever over? The only best bet is just to like press a loft to like the corner of the end zone. Just maybe like flop in.
Yeah.
We'll go through the first half and last night. Anyway. I said I'm going to run that route and then just, look at this, I ran the whole time. This guy is a monster, dude. I think he's actually the best linebacker in the game. Because of his height. His fucking height. He's been doing the greatest games of all time. You get one bad half and then you take him out.
Yeah, I can't.
Out of all these games, it's so just. I mean, so stupid and pathetic that is.
I don't care what you think about it.
It doesn't make any sense. It's dumb.
God. He didn't give me an animation. Right? I don't care. Like, I don't care. Yeah, he's the best quarterback in the game, but he's, I'm not playing well with him. I got to change
him. Yeah, well, you just need to play better. It's not that you're not playing well with him.
It's not about playing better. I just, like, change my style.
Yeah, if you had leaked the whole time, you'd be getting losing worse.
I have to change my, I got to change the whole style of play.
It's like you take an A plus QB and put it down to a B.
For no reason. I don't care. Like, why? If he's on the team, I can do what
but,
I want.
But, I'm just saying, but like, you're discounting everything you've done with him. So. You're just completely just saying, whatever, it's over.
I can't. I'm not doing anything with him. I gotta change.
Yeah, I know, but like, this is that one half. You didn't do anything the second half of him yesterday.
I probably should have put Dickie in.
You can
change.
Should have
put Dickie
in. Fucking A, look at this. So, everyone's just being mobbed the entire time. Everyone's mobbed. Golly. What the fuck? Is that possible?
Oh my God! How is he catching that? I played that perfectly. How is he catching that? Look at my user. Right to him. And he catches it off my guy's shoulder pad. Oh my God. Oh my gosh.
This guy is cash right now.
Just hit the end. You know, you can just press B right here on your sub guys.
I want him in for all of the offense.
Do you know about that?
Yeah.
What?
Of course.
What do you mean you want him in? Yeah, you can just...
I want him for every offensive formation. I want to press circle a bunch of times.
You can put him right back in. That's great.
Thank you. crowd is dead.
He just got destroyed.
He dove backwards? Damn. This guy's getting mopped up out of here, man. Virginia defense ain't no joke, dude. Tell him. We're not doing shit on offense. Virginia defense.
Feels on my ears.
What?
The gate.
What? What is that? What?
Kurt, are you listening? Yeah, fuck
Kurt,
you.
Come on, dude. You fucked with this fan without anybody noticing? You thought you were sneaky about that?
Yeah. You got a filter on your ears.
Thank you. Well, call a timeout or kick a field goal or take a sack or take the delay game. What's that?
3 points is fun.
4 points?
3 points is fun! It's creepy?
Yeah, it is.
It's creepy? What kind of word is that?
It's just stupid.
I can't do anything on offense. The game's over.
It's just like, just play.
I'm
like,
playing.
What do I do when I lose? I just keep playing. I try to win, and you know what? I come back a lot.
Yeah, it's 20-3, dude.
Yeah, I know. But I just give up, like, so quickly.
Look at the score. Look at that
clock.
The
first quarter, you were saying it's over.
I have 59 yards, dude. The game's over. Like, are you fucking kidding me?
This was not good though. You only had one catch with a receiver.
I had 5 completions. That's fun. What
one,
a fun game.
One catch with a receiver?
Go to my quarterback. Go to my quarterbacks.
Let's see how it went off.
I only have 15 attempts. That's bad.
You really have the ball. You're 5 for 15 for 93 yards and 0 touchdowns.
That's right. That's fun. Oh, that was fun.
You got 5 first downs.
Yeah, that's sick.
That's cool. This has been fun.
Oh, I had more than 100 yards offense. I didn't think that was a thing. Alright. Yeah.
Yeah, dude. 137?
Fucking joke. So, I
didn't do anything on offense.
We can only play Adam if he gives us a handicap with a bad team. That's. I just never want to play the game ever again. So there's no way we could ever be equals ever in this game, ever, basically. There's no equality in this game. You're just that much better than everybody. Good for you, man. No, dude, good for you, dude. Good for you.
You just didn't have such a bad attitude.
Like 59 yards in like the third quarter, dude.
Yeah, no, but you immediately just start, like, literally the first, like, couple plays of the game, you, like, throw incomplete. You're like, I'm not feeling this.
I'm running my offense, and it's nothing's working. Nothing's getting open. Like, it's the entire game. Like, nobody can get open. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do at that point. when nobody can get open ever. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Well, what did you do?
I just can't believe how Carter can't beat you with such an advantage. I mean, usually shit teams.
Stanford was, that was.
Like, how can he just not get a win?
Yeah, that was one.
Gosh.
It's so fucking annoying. Yeah, I guess so, dude.
I really want to beat Adam, but you can't. Every team you want to use is banned. Virginia's banned. Virginia's absolutely banned.
I think that my tier just has to be like this team's like right in the middle. Like they're like.
But that's gay. It's just such an insult. Even if we beat you, it's like cool. You use a shitty team. You know.
Iowa State's a pretty good. Well, this is the difference. It's not that my offense is so good on Virginia. It's like the difference.
I couldn't do anything. I had no offense.
Yeah, I know, but the difference between the Jack teams, from your perspective, is the defense. The offense is kind of a wash. It's all kind of the same. If I get glitchy stuff, I get, you know. But as I don't use offensive line, so I don't get a push. It doesn't matter. But it's just the defense is the difference. Iowa State's defense is fucking shit. Like, all the defenses I use with all my teams are shit. So you used to play shit defenses.
Yeah, of course.
And so you play a top defense. And like it's,
but I just don't even know what you're supposed to do against it.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
I just don't understand.
That's the shit that I go through against you guys.
Okay, but you somehow do it, though. So, like, I just don't get...
Well, not the last four games against you. My offense has been shit.
You know, it's not like Florida's defense is bad.
No, I know. Four defense is one of the best defenses in the game. So I'm saying. So I've been using shitty, or I've been using my offenses, and I can't get anything going against Florida. Like, usually I can, though. Like, often I can. But I haven't been able to. So I'm just saying, it's possible. Like, but, like, sometimes you just get the fucking pressing and the blitzing, it just becomes impossible. That's what I did to you here. You just got surprised by it. About how I have really good defense.
Oh, that's frustrating.
I got surprised by a really good defense.
Well, Virginia's bad.
But Virginia, Peter, I have a specific memory of Peter, of me being, or me playing Virginia as Peter, against Peter, and he, I look at him with, they're so tall!
Peter would be Virginia?
Yeah.
And he'd be laughing about how good they are?
Yeah, he'd be going, oh, they're, yeah! And I remember just being like, it's really annoying. I just hate it.
We need to see the letter. kid in a divorce.
Really?
Yeah. Just the classic join the army and get married immediately thing, you know?
The warm weather always reminds me how sketchy it is in here.
Yeah.
Like, it just always reminds me of what it will be like in the summer in here, in this room. And I gotta figure something out, dude. I don't think I can do this. Remember that shit how...
I told you, you just get a normal window unit to put there. Just buy one.
Yeah, no, but I'm saying, I don't think I can plug stuff in.
It'll just turn off?
Remember that? And we never got it fixed? And that, yeah. Remember that guy, he goes, yeah, you guys, it's all worn out, the cables. You need new cables in here.
Just, you need all new wiring?
No, he said it was easy. And, like, everyone would do it.
Who? Who said that?
The electrician. He said that we had an old... What,
who
like,
is this? Who are you talking about?
Electrician.
Like, what electrician are you talking about? Evelyn's guy?
Remember when that my air conditioner was taking out all the power?
Yeah.
Kept doing that?
Yeah.
He said that the guy said there was, like, some main wire that's, like, really old that needs to be replaced. He said if you replaced it, it would be fine. It was old. And I told that to Evelyn, and she's like, what? No.
Yeah.
No, just don't use, don't plug in so much things. And I'm like, but he was like, it's really worn out. It's
yeah.
But she just was like, no. But it wouldn't even, it would have been like a couple $100. And now, I'm going to deal that with, I'm dealing with that.
Yeah. It's fucked up. Living here is fucked up.
So I can't, they said, I don't think I can use that plug in. Well, no, remember, I can use that plug in, but like, those two things have to be off.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's just teetering on the edge. Like, I remember if I had everything on at once, it'd just...
Yeah.
So I don't know, isn't it like one of those fucking... I don't know, I see those cooler ACs.
Yeah, we try to do that, remember?
Yeah, no, but they have like professional ones now. They're like $400. They're like really crazy.
You still have to put ice in it?
Yeah, you put ice in it, but it, like, I don't know, they said it, they're expensive, their reviews are like, they blast cold air for 8 hours.
Sick. This is sick.
Yeah, they didn't drink before, did
they? This one's gonna be great. This one's gonna be really good.
So it just hits different with Swan. Who would have cut for Kelsey and Swan? This is it. His wife is just, she just wants that. She wants a lot of cut.
Who cares? It's a fucking joke. It's not like it's gonna happen. You think it's like disrespectful. No, you fuck Kelsey, you bitch. Like, it's a fucking joke.
Yeah, but she's serious though.
Yeah. It's a joke though. It's never gonna happen.
Yeah, but it's, I don't really think that it's indicative of how she, her attitude towards other men that are attractive.
Fresh and fit. Oh, they wouldn't stand for it. Fucking fag.
What?
Fucking gay, dude.
Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm.
Is that where I got that from?
Whatever. Fresh and fit. What's the other one? What's the other guy? Andrew Tate. Ah, he wouldn't stand for that shit. Fucking fag. Fucking gay, dude. It's like brainwashed by this. Look at all your tabs. Just going, yeah. Just consuming all this shit. Going, yeah, that's right.
Is that what I'm doing?
Yeah.
A brainwashed by him?
Yeah, you're retarded.
Just people just talking about mm-hmm. things.
And you just going, ah, he's so great.
Just form just conversations with people. Yeah. Just brainwashing people.
Yeah.
People just having conversations.
Yeah. With people. Yeah. Just spewing their stupid opinions and you going, that's so funny. Yeah.
How could that be? That's not brainwashing.
Not. If you watch enough of it, it doesn't
skew. I just take in somebody's words that they say and think if it makes sense or not. And agree with it or not agree with it.
Yeah.
It's not, oh, I'm brainwashed. It's like reading something.
Buy my book, Why Women Deserve Less. And you're like, yeah.
You read a book by its cover.
Huh?
You read a book by its cover.
I do?
Yeah.
So, I should take that book more seriously?
No, I'm just saying in general. Just like, you don't really...
But you know, you hear the title and you just agree, you just think
I've
it's
never
tight.
Read the book, dude.
But you see the title and you go, yeah. It's, you're reading a book by the title too. What do you mean?
I never read the book, I never said anything about it.
I never said I read the book either, but you're telling me that I'm just reading a book by its title.
I'm saying in general, I'm not talking about that book. I'm just saying if you don't know context of certain things, you just go, you're brainwashed by everything. I don't just watch things, I'm just going, absorb it like just some retard who can't figure things out for myself. I don't have a brain. I can't decipher between opinions that people have, like right or wrong. I have no ability to do that. Is that what you think?
That's pretty low. Your ability of it is pretty low, I think. Like you're pretty easily, very gullible.
Gullible?
Yeah, like the whole, like, you know, carny guy that recruited you to his MLM, I immediately told you it's a scam. You're like, nah, I'll give it a shot. It's right there. You're an idiot. It's obviously a scam, dude. And you're like, I'm gonna meet with him.
Like, you're saying things that are just stupid.
What are you talking about? I told you that shit right off the bat. I was like, this is a scam. And you're like, I'm gonna meet with him. Alright.
That means I'm an idiot. I didn't even
fucking get catfished by some chick on Facebook. You're like, oh, this chick's tight. I'm just like, look at her. This is a catfish.
Yeah, I know she's fat.
Yeah, it is. And it was. You're a gullible guy.
You
can't see it. You can't see
it. I'm a gullible guy.
Yeah.
Those are your examples?
I mean, those are pretty good examples.
Of what?
Of just being gullible. A chick DMs your Facebook and you're like, oh, yeah.
This didn't even happen. Like the
that
way
didn't
you're
even
happen?
It.
Not like you're saying.
Yeah, it did. You're like, oh, yeah, this chick started talking to me. Like, she wants to hang out. She, like, goes Sheely.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
You're like, I was like, show me what you're talking about. It was just like a picture of a chick. And the bottom of it is like, whatever modeling agency is like, it's not, this is not even like a real picture of this person. And you're like, what are you talking about?
It was like,
you think I'm just making shit up?
You're taking tiny things that may have happened for like a second and being like I was convinced. I think you're thinking of that girl that was like, we were like at Ben's or something.
No. It's nothing to do with Ben. I was,
No, it was like some girl named Moore or something.
I was working with Brad. It was like, I don't know, at Brad's old house.
And that girl I knew was probably bullshit. And I was just like, all right, come over. I was telling her to come over to my friend Ben's house. So yeah, come over. It's just like a stretch. She's like, oh, I was ass. Like, this is not true at all. It's so stupid. Some random stupid like bot thing. I told her, come over here.
Well, she wasn't a bot. She was clearly like trying to catfish you, and you're like into it for a while.
I kept
messaging her and being like, yeah.
That's not true at all.
Yeah, it is.
I said come over here, and they didn't. That's what happened. That was the extent of it.
You sent me this shit, and I looked at it, and I was like, it's a catfish. Look at the picture. Look at the fucking logo at the bottom. It was like a modeling agency, and I looked up the modeling agency, and it's just like a person that doesn't exist. And you're like, what? You're like weirded out by it. It's okay, man. It's okay.
Yeah.
You're alright.
It's really gullible and stupid.
Pretty gullible. I'm not saying you're stupid, but you just kind of fall for some shit. Okay.
So I could be easily tricked.
Trump?
That Trump's sick.
He's a fucking idiot, dude. He's a fucking con man.
That Trump's tight.
The biggest con man of all time. Like,
you're just angry right now.
No, we're talking about it.
I'm just an
idiot. Well, we're talking about it. How do you not see the bullshit? I don't
know. What bullshit?
Just general bullshit.
What bullshit?
Anything.
What are you talking about?
That shit, the catfish, the fucking MLM scam, fucking thinking Trump is tight.
I never did an MLM scam.
Yeah, you did! You fucking met with the guy.
I didn't know what he was talking about.
And I told you right off the bat, this is a scam.
Didn't.
Yeah. I told you, it was
you're
like,
an idiot.
I told you, I was like, you think some successful businessman is just going to recruit a carny? Like, what do you think this is? he just talks to you for a minute and thinks that you're like, he obviously thinks you're like some fucking retard or something. You're a carny. He's like, yeah, I think you should be.
I never did it though.
You met with his dad, he was a UW player, he gave you a book to read. You went to Bellevue and like met with the guy like two times.
Yeah, and as soon as I found out what it was,
I told you what it was right off the bat.
I don't think you knew what it
was. I told you what it was right off the bat. You still were like,
I don't think you ever did that.
I did that.
I don't think you did. I
didn't know what an MLM was, but I was just like, this is the
same. Yeah, that's what I didn't know what it was either.
But I could immediately identify this as a fucking scam. This isn't legit.
You didn't know any information, though.
I didn't need it.
All I
heard was you tell me about this guy.
You're just saying something's a scam without even knowing anything. You're just being like a douche or something.
Because I can fucking identify when I'm being bullshitted.
I don't think you do.